Hello and welcome to another tutorial. My name is Ioni. I am from Graphic Tutorials Division, and in this tutorial I will show you how to add grunge border to an image in Adobe Photoshop. So let's begin and open the program. Open an image, go to file and open. I'll choose this image. Okay, now I want to open a border image and go to file and place embedded and click on the border image. If you want these images, you can leave a comment and I will send you these images. Now I want to zoom out, press Alt and scroll to zoom in and zoom out, and press Ctrl T, free transform, or go to edit and free transform. Okay, press Shift and Alt to reduce the size proportionally of this border image. Now I want to align this image to the left and press Ctrl A and click on this button, align left edges. Ctrl D to deselect, and now I want to increase the size of this image and press Ctrl T and drag this border image to all this background image. Okay, now I want the border image, this black border image, to add on this image. Okay, and for that click on the border image and reduce the opacity to 0%. I want to rename this, double click and change it to image. Okay, and on this image I want to apply a layer mask and click on this icon to apply a layer mask. Click and select on the layer mask, go to image, go to apply image, will show a window, and on this window click on preview to see the changes, and select the layer and switch to the border, and you can see the border is deleted from this image and it remain the image without the black border from this image. Okay, the channel will be RGB, blending multiply, opacity 100%. Click on OK. You can save this image as PNG, or if you want you can add a border and we can add a color to this border. So for that click on this layer to create a new layer. This new layer I want to put below to this image, and click on the layer. I want to add solid color, and for that to this color pickle you can choose what color do you want. Okay, or you can choose a color from this image, but I want to choose the white color. Okay, and you can add a color to this grunge border, or if you want to change the color just double click and choose the different color. Okay, now I want to leave the white color, and this is how you can apply the grunge border to an image in Adobe Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel, and see you in the next tutorial. Thank you.